Have you ever wondered what the Bible says about the type of God Jehovah is? The Bible tells us that Jehovah is a loving God. If God is love, why then would Jehovah punish David by killing his son?
Nevertheless, because you have treated Jehovah with utter disrespect in this matter, the son just born to you will certainly die. Then Nathan went to his own house. And Jehovah struck the child whom Uriah's wife had borne to David, and he became sick. David pleaded with the true God in behalf of the boy. David went on a strict fast and would go in and spend the night lying on the ground. So the elders of his house stood over him and tried to raise him up from the ground, but he refused and would not eat with them. On the seventh day the child died.
Jehovah killed that innocent child for no good reason, other than to punish David. This isn't the only case where Jehovah have killed children in the Bible. Jehovah sent two bears to kill 42 children for calling his prophet bald. Again Jehovah killed other children for the stubbornness of their king. Jehovah commanded his people to kill everyone, including innocent children and animals. There are still many more scriptures in the Bible where Jehovah kills children and animals. How well do you really know Jehovah?
Think about that.